Damn.
The cum particles. Right.
My goodness.
All right. My opinion is correct, so we're going to be doing this.
Oh, wait, sorry, hold on. Was I supposed to... I came in with the incorrect opinions. I'm sorry. Guys, do you mind giving me, like... Can we pause the awards for 5 minutes? I gotta go rewrite my opinions.
Sure, buddy. Yeah, go ahead. You know, you can't be in here with different opinions. I've never seen that movie. Boy, I play a lot of auto levels, but I leave them on in the background. Like, I just star grind for them, but I don't remember watching a lot of these. Or any so far.
The goofy map. I swear to God, if this map is... I swear to God, this better be a normal map. Oh my gosh!
It looks cool. I wish I paid attention to auto levels. This is my dad, JT.
Man, these levels are so great. I wonder if I ever played them at some point.
Oh, I sure do. That was fun. Departure. The animation was really good.
Damn!
Jesus. Premiere timer as fucking outro. Best easy level. I'm probably not gonna know any of these unless they're like harder levels than say like a 4 or 5 stars because that's where I grinded at one point the most. Nascent. Interesting. Space Storm. This looks cool.
Damn.
Alright. Interesting. Dude, I wish we played like more easier levels. I always play the fucking like... If I'm not playing demons, I play like harder like non-demon levels.
Yeah, I play levels.
Yeah, uh-huh. I just don't play the easy ones unless I want to, like, meet Star Grinder, like, record or something. Ground Basin. Alright, enough for these right now. I'm not gonna know any of these, but later on, it'll get there. I'll start being, like, that one gift pointing, like, on the TV, being like, oh, I recognize that one.
Oh yeah, that's the extreme demon I beat last week. Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, that's the extreme demon I beat last week. That's like the 27th one I beat that day?
Yeah, honestly, Geometry Dash has a huge difficulty problem. It's not hard enough. People should make harder levels.
That is what I'm literally saying. Oh my god, I did not play this one, but I wanted to. I think I saw a little bit of this one, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, it looks so cool, dude. This is that other Mario Kart. One that I remember seeing, but this is also another one that I want to play. Look at Afterlife. The visuals.
I'm so sorry, I forgot about this.
Oh, I got jump scared by your voice.
No, it's alright, you haven't missed anything. Trey's actually setting the correct opinions really quickly, so make sure yours are in line.
Yeah, make sure your opinions are in line with mine right now. If not, I'm going to have to ban you, sorry.
Moderate Club Sep should win Best Auto.
That is actually... I'm surprised that they didn't even nominate that.
Yeah, very disappointing. Snow Flies and Fog?
I don't know most of these like easier ones, and I feel bad. Even though I star-grinded this year, I didn't fucking... Oh, he died.
Snow Flies and Fog is one of the levels in the Discord Gauntlet.
I didn't finish the Gauntlet Snow. I like the indicators, really. Okay.
Oh, wait, this is another gauntlet level.
Yeah, those were made in like 2023, so yeah, I guess. Fair.
Wait, I just realized.
I actually remember this one! I played this one! I love this level, dude!
I have never played it, but it looks cool.
It's like a 3-star, or not 3-star, like a 5-star, but I love this level, dude. Oh, it's so good. Fuck, I love this level. I'm voting Rush, definitely. I played this one too! Oh fuck, I love these ones. I probably know a lot more 3-stars because I played a lot of daily levels. Or five, so whatever. Oh, this part was a little weird, though. I thought I would go for Rush, but I like the block back, and it's very, very unique. Oh, and this one, of course.
Oh, yes, yes,
dude,
100%.
Oh,
this one's
my God, this one is so good.
Yes.
Dude, I'm recognizing levels now. I'm so cool. I'm so irrelevant.
Okay, but Between Worlds absolutely wins here, because that's such a good level.
Oh, dude, yeah, I'm so biased towards Rush, though. I don't know. I'll see
this
when I
this is another world in 2024.
Oh, no, no, what clears? What clears?
Oh, it's what?
No.
Okay, never mind.
I don't know, man.
I'm going to be real. I'm going to be real. I would not vote for what. Now, this might be a hot take, but it's kind of weird, because, like, only half of the level is gameplay, and, like,
yeah, you know
the fun
fair.
Thing about... The fun thing about HAL was that it was like wacky gameplay and unexpected visuals at the same time. Like,
yeah,
wow, I'm like,
what is gameplay? Yeah, you know what? Fair enough. Yeah.
Plus, what like will
it
break your computer?
Fucking insane. Also, I'm pretty sure what was actually. I don't know. Was
it got rated.
No, was it a hard? I thought it was a harder. I guess not.
I think it was a harder. Got rated. Yeah. Oh, okay. Womp is pretty good.
I think I might go for Rush then. Maybe I don't know. This level, I love this level so much, dude. Oh, it's so cool.
I feel like I've seen this level. Was it a daily recently?
It was a daily recently, but I actually played it before it got daily like 2 months ago. I think I was still playing Fnatic Bug at the time, but I remember playing this level. It's so good. I love it.
Yeah,
it's like a secret death that you like, if you die, like there's like one secret death and you go there and like you hit like a certain button or go to a certain part. There's like this monster that comes in. It's like a whole like 10-second cutscene and it just comes in, bless you, and it just kills you.
Yeah. That's awesome.
That's awesome. That's such a cool cutscene. I love that level. Might work for that one.
Ooh, that looks pretty. I do not know this level, but it looks pretty.
So fucking.
So, do we have any predictions? Are they didn't do anything besides levels yet?
No, it's just been levels so far.
My prediction is, actually don't know.
I'll see my prediction when I actually get like the fucking when I show up the title card for like best X level or whatever. I'll put in my predictions because I've played a lot more levels this year. A lot more compared to last year, so.
I'm trying to think of what I would predict, but I feel like whatever I predict won the was like in the thing for
the last
you
GD
know,
awards.
Yeah, not the GD awards, but the GD10.
Oh, GD10.
Like,
well, technically counts.
Like anything
like,
I would say
like,
a, like.
That's like a GD 2022.5 awards.
Yeah, like I feel like I'm wanting to say like, oh,
I'm sure they'll count it, because it's still...
Yeah, they would still count it, but it's just weird, because, like, it makes any prediction I would make kind of obvious. Like, yeah. Oh, I predict Change of Scene will probably get Best Easy Demon.
No
Who would have guessed?
No shot. Seasonal Haven. I played, like, 3 insane levels this year. Alright.
What level is
24? I feel like I might have played this one. I don't think I have.
This is the first time that the wars are on Rob's channel instead of Viperns, right?
I think so, yeah. Oh, Swagger!
Yes,
Swagger.
Yes,
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 this is going. This sweeps. I love Swagger.
I'm gonna be honest, I actually don't like the colors in Swagger because it's like really hard to see what's gameplay and what isn't, but also I just kind of love it. So,
oh, yeah, the background kind of blends
in,
but I love Swagger. I learned like probably like 80% of the Swagger ads. I love it.
Swagger is cool. Swagger is like, it's really neat.
It's Swagger, dare I say. This is cool. That seems confusing as fuck to learn, but it looks awesome.
Looks like the kind of thing you could make in 2.2 with like 2 triggers.
Yeah, wild card.
What's the thing with this one?
Oh.
Ooh, that's cool. That's a bird.
That fucking bird that I love? Best easy. Okay, we're getting into levels that I could. No? Change of Scene is like number, like they're gonna be the first thing that pops up.
Oh, I forgot these are nominations.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you have nominations.
This is a 2.2 level?
I just saw
Swingcopter. That was
a recreation, pretty sure.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that they could do that.
Yeah. Glorious Fortress, I know a lot of people
True.
Like that. I didn't beat it, though. Silly. I love like the way it looks. I just haven't beaten it myself. I got too lazy to learn it.
It looks really neat. I like the thing where the orbs are like little butterfly things.
Ooh, what's this?
I feel like I should know what this one is, but I don't.
Oh, TikTok. This was a daily love, or a weekly demon, I mean. At one point, was it? I think? I recognize the name. I don't know. Yeah, and there goes Change of Scene.
Yeah, that one 100% wins.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, Change obviously. Change of Scene is fucking goated.
Mountain, I don't know how much you play Geometry Dash. How much do you recognize these levels?
Me?
No, Mountain.
No,
Mountain.
No, me. Yeah, ooh, so...
Ice Spike could give some good competition, but I don't know.
Oh, true.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna be fully real with you. I've only ever played Geometry Dash on my phone. I, like, got the gift. I'm here to be included.
Would it feel special?
You know what? Fair. Medium. I don't know, like... I don't play a any lot medium. Of
demons, but maybe some easy demons I played got regraded to medium or something, I don't know. New Light, no, I've never seen this one. Medium demon is such like a difficult thing, just like, I just kind of I don't even play them, I just like, look over them.
I mean, I obviously don't because I suck at the game, but I did get pretty far into B, I guess.
Ooh, oh. Save back.
Oh, yes.
I love save back.
I did not know this was medium.
But,
I feel like this one wins.
It could.
This is definitely my vote, at least, because this is such a good level.
Yeah.
Like, it's so pretty looking. Look at that. It's
also,
so
the cool song. I love that. I've been addicted to the song ever since I first heard it.
Yeah, I really gotta listen to more of that.
I love that level, actually. I beat it. This one is cool. It's a little learny, but I actually do like it. I don't know, man. Both Sayback and this do have a special little place inside of my heart. Not that deep, but it's all right.
Yeah, wait, what is this? I almost thought this was like something else. Like
Cube Story.
I was thinking of that one level that was like in the meme levels list.
What's this 2.2? What the fuck? I saw that little glitch right there.
Maybe.
Best hard demon.
I'm gonna make sense because hard demon.
Okay, let's see. I didn't play a lot of hard demons either. No Mistress Cosmos? No, I didn't. Man. Dang, man, I need to play more demons. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, that's awesome. This is like some Zender game type stuff. I like this.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, this is that kind of boss. It looks really cool.
Dang! Oh,
okay. There's like QTEs.
That's awesome, dude. Your absence. Dang it, I've not played any of these.
I do not know what that level was either.
I need to grind some like recent like demons so I can like, so I can actually like know shit for like 2024. Or I can beat some of these and maybe I'll figure out if I like them or not. But, cause I got time, these are just not many. Ring Tree, this looks cool. What the heck? Dang.
Ooh, that's neat.
Ooh. Oh, that's so cool. That's Insane Demon. Okay, I didn't beat any recent Insane Demons. Nah. Interference. Oh, so suddenly, a poison in the air I breathe. But if you don't hate me, then why would you break me? Ours
processing. What does that
Cars
mean?
Cars 2 process?
Real? Cars 2.
I might remember this one. Cars 2
was pretty good, but what if it had cars in it?
Cars 2, to be specific. That was pretty good. The clouds look a little out of place. Not the background ones, like the ones that are just like default objects. But I like it. Oh, the Jump Bajabi series! I forgot about these, dude.
Oh, Rob Top Archiver. What was up with that thing? Like, the levels were cool, but was the framing for it was just kind of... I did not get the framing for it at all.
I'm sure it was some sort of ARG. I don't know if anybody solved it, but...
I don't think it was an ARG.
It was an interesting little thing that happened. Crash Game! I wanted to beat this because Mizu said the level was cool. I know Misa's definitely going to be voting for Crash Game. Alright, I might be able to make to get some of
this. Tidal wave.
Tidal wave. Well, I mean, it's not rated. Tidal wave wins. On here, unfortunately.
No, tidal wave wins. I don't care. I believe tidal wave wins. It got rated like 5 seconds ago.
I didn't beat any of these levels, probably because they're all 2023. But I do watch a lot of Genie videos, and maybe I'll recognize some of these. I could get some recommendations, maybe. Play some of these. Headlock and Atmos, I've not heard of. Womp womp. What's this? Emperin.
I feel like I've heard the name of that one before.
So cool.
I have these creators I've never heard of. I need to check out their stuff, dude.
Nutra! I'm Nutra! Yep, that's Nutra. That's it. It's over. I did not know Nutra came out this year. I'm voting Nutra. I love this fucking level, dude. Oh my...
Looks neat.
It's literally my Nutra is like top 50 right now. It's my end goal with this game. I want to beat Nutra as my final hardest. That's like my goal with Genie right now. I want to beat Nutra as my final hardest.
Oh, this level.
Cosmos 2. Like if you pronounced it Cockmock the first time.
Wait, is that not how you pronounce it?
No.
It's not?
I pronounced it Cockmock the whole time. It's Cosmos.
There's no S in there.
It's Cosmos. It's pronounced Cosmos.
That's not how C's work.
That's not. It's stylized Mountain 1. Don't you know?
Stylized. Impossible. Never.
I like this level. I remember seeing this. It's cool.
This one was, that was.
But I'm definitely picking Nutra. Holy fuck. Oh, Edge Blade of Destiny. Or Blade of Destiny. Edge of Destiny. Edge of Destiny is cool. I just know that Pesa beat it as a new artist recently, but I think Nutra still sweeps. You gotta watch Nutra, dude. It's so fucking good. I love it.
I will have to.
Oh, Cytokinesis! This is the one where Dorami turned green for. Dorami became green man to beat this level. It's so awesome.
Wow, Jerry Team must be a really good creator. They've had like 5 levels in here.
Yeah, I think it's like a. You can't tell by the name, it's the whole squad. Okay, best streamer. Okay, okay. Okay.
I know it's a thing. That's a joke.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm stupid. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna get jump scared. Oh, they cut it off! Aeon era, I've been watching a lot more Aeon recently. I love how they cut off the Tartarus reaction. That's so funny. It's Siki, okay. I actually been watching a lot of Siki too, so.
I have not watched any of these people in the streams, at least. I mean, like, I know who Aeon is, but.
Yeah, I've watched like a little bit of Tartarus streams, that's it. I'm so glad Siki got nominated, dude. Zeronium! Oh no, I might have to pick Zeronium.
That's just a rhythm. That's like.
Oh my god, I love this. I love Zeronium, dude.
Let's check it out.
Oh, I love his fucking videos, dude. They're so good.
No!
And Doggy. One, I guess. Yeah, the nominees are stacked for the streamers.
I don't want to do something easy and get a wave. Okay, one up here. Alright, there we go. First try. I think it's fine. I'm gonna just leave it there. Now, we'll just revert this real quick.
One Alpha Helix. Oh, I'm so glad he got nominated too.
Oh yeah, it's this guy.
Yeah, he's a.
What?
The Pesta.
I think it's out. I checked Twitter, and Rob Top said check Steam, and I checked my Steam
to kind of do.
Guys, Edge of Destiny. The Rami.
Say hi, boys. Today's the day for one. Yes, 1 million subs.
He's like the fourth channel ever to get 1 million subs, right?
Wait, Rami has 1 million subs?
He just got 1 million subs like a month ago.
Jeez.
Damn.
Like the fourth Genie channel ever to get that too. That's awesome. Best YouTuber.
Oh, dude, I want to see like Colin here, 100%.
Geo Blitzy, I want to see Stallion on here.
Color.
Oh yeah, there's Cola number one.
Anger Birds.
I want to see Stallion here too, dude. I love Stallion.
Wait, why is it listing Colin as American?
Oh, like, that's a mistake.
Isn't Colin Canadian? He's
Canadian, yeah.
What?
For you. Wow. Have you ever
wondered what Polar Gets Geometry Dad? Oh, I thought that was Stallion for a second. Bortrox is cool too, though. I like Bortrox. I'm so glad dude, there's been so many more GD YouTubers like becoming a lot more relevant recently. I love it.
They should nominate Official Dre for this, I think.
That's what I'm saying. Next year, I'm going to start grinding on this GD shit, dude. I'll make it. I will
that'll
make
be you.
Nominees, trust.
You see these guys, that'll be you next year. That'll be you.
I don't watch Geister. Fuck. It's cool, though. Holy gyot. Wow, it's Woolsey!
Okay, yeah. God. Okay, yeah, this is a tough one.
Oh, please get Stallion on here, please. I know even though he's gonna be on here eventually, but I want Stallion on here.
Stallion or I'm torn between Woolsey and Colin on this.
Stallion or Geofizzy, come on, man. Oh, tried to. And this is a pile of money. Today, I want to build up 5
different security measures to stop unwanted intruders from stealing this. Oh my god, what is this, a Minecraft video? Level
complete, so this will pop up when you complete the level. But for now, it needs to be disabled, and then I'll also create a...
We'll never know.
Guys, we put epic lucky blocks in Geometry Dash.
Wolfpan?
Okay. Wolfpan still makes content? I thought he quit. Holy shit, peek Miku Miku! I love him now. He's my vote, just because of Miku.
Miku! Hatsune Miku!
Hatsune Miku!
I just know, like, didn't Molpan upload PA videos a super long time ago?
He beat
like,
the Dragonfly level. Right? That PA level. This isn't beating Neutra.
Can we get Congregation jump scares on this best content creators thing?
We should. How many nominees are there gonna be? Yeah, because I know FUW's gonna be on here. I knew it. Impossible? Or not, because
I can't talk. Easiest boss fight ever. It's just completely done. It's just all finished. Thank you, boss fight, for leaving.
Is that it? Please don't be it. Best video. Maybe a Jules Blitzy or
I forget. Samifying release those videos?
Oh, the Samifying videos too. Yeah, I'm surprised he wasn't the best YouTuber.
Well, to be fair, Samifying uploaded like 3 videos in total. So,
yeah, but they're very high quality.
They're very high quality, but I think that they would probably be a better fit for this
category.
I did
like this video too. This video is really good. It's like 2.5 hours long though, but I love this video. I watched the entirety of it. The video was good. I'm weird. Instead of there you go. And making
them this is the there we go.
Clubset video, I think, right?
Yeah, the Sound Clubset video is really good.
God, man, all of his videos are so fucking good, dude. Basic geometry. I rewatch the Space UK video like at least once a month.
Yeah, I feel like I gotta vote for that level just because, I mean, that video, just because it's so good.
Ooh. This looks like underrated
40.1k views? I've
that's
never seen this.
That's pretty good. I mean, for an underrated creator, I'm happy for him that he got in here. Jesus, that's good.
Yeah, I'll definitely have to check it out. Like, that seems like somebody like super underrated.
Yeah, it is cool. This is a good video. I like this video too. This is one of Cole's better videos this year, I think. They should have added the 2.2 thoughts video because, you know, the entity was in there, but you know, I'll let it pass. Oh yeah, this is a good video too.
This now it's tough.
There's so many good GD videos in this fucking list, dude. I forgot how many like GD YouTube popped off this year.
I'm so torn now again.
God, dude, this is so good. Can I make like an alt account and vote for everybody? Oh, the Ray for animation. Oh, come on, that's so unfair.
Oh,
why did you say Rob Top? It was animated by Ray for
the 10-year anniversary, like the entirety of it.
Oh, the entire video.
Rob Top Games gifting themselves the nomination for best Geometry Dash related video.
Dang, that's it. Dang, I was hoping. Hopefully next year, Stallion or Geo Blitzy. I can hope.
Best creator, Blee is going to be on. Oh my god!
Please sweeping, dude.
I'm not complaining, but like literally the second I say that, Blee shows up.
Yeah, Blee is so sweeping.
Yeah, Blee is pretty good.
Who else we got? Who else we got?
Oh, this is...
This is the one that made the other extreme demon, I think. That was shown earlier. Yeah, that's cool. I don't recognize a lot of creators by their names, though. The only ones I recognize by name are like Blee and Subwoofer. And the typical ones like Sir Punch and all those.
Actually, I wonder if Subwoofer is in this.
Maybe. And Chris. And Craig?
What?
Huh? So hype. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
What?
Don't worry. No, hold on. Head off about that.
No, I'm already worrying because I heard what you said. Your mic did not cut out for that.
Don't worry about it. What the fuck? Audio visual too, yeah. Dang.
This looks cool.
Minecraft Steve is spinning in the background, chat.
Guys, is this Fate? Is this that Fate game I've been hearing about?
It is. It really is. It's so magical. It's Kiva. Man, I wish they recognized more people by their names, man. I gotta start, like, memorizing this shit for next year, dude. I wanna be involved in these nominees, dude. I'm this level too. Pog. I have seen a little bit of Pog besides this level. This level was really good, though. I don't know, man. I'm trying to see if I should vote for somebody besides Blee, because Blee is, like, the only level I know consistently puts out quality, but I might just vote Blee again. It's Max one, yeah. Not heard of this.
Yeah, the only person I recognize here so far is Blee.
Imagine Rob Top Games. I need to recognize some more names. Rob Top Games
shows up on here, and it's just like video of Dash in the tower.
Yeah.
That'd be hilarious, actually.
Space UK,
real.
I gotta see one Alpha Helix or Doggy on here. Obviously, they're probably gotta be on here. WizKid.
They should put Official Dre in this.
They should. Dude, Person Human too. I want to see Person Human on here. I wonder if he's going to get on here. He deserves it. Person Human 42. Brick. Oh, Trick and Zoink will probably be on here too.
This person only has 218 stars and 9 demons. Wow, those are some pretty...
Wait, what the fuck?
Why did it say that, actually? What?
Maybe 9 extreme demons and like 10... Okay, no, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. I know Pop-Up. Pop-Up's like fucking 13, dude.
Wow.
You're insane. Rick has 9 demons. Good
2K him, stars and having like Slaughterhouse and stuff. That's crazy.
There's Zoink.
That's super.
That's not Zoink. Oh, okay. I just think the cyan icons are always Zoink.
How do all these people have so low star counts? Like, are
they mostly demon grinders, so they don't really like star grind. They're just kind of like playing the demons, I guess. Because like, if you see 116, 20, 21, 10, that's like 1,600 stars that are just made up of demons. There's Doggy, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
You can see his pop up.
Dude, I love Doggy, dude. Ah. And Zoink, yeah. Of course, it's got the fucking Among Us swing copter. Everything else is normal except for the robot and the fucking swing copter. Dude, Zoink's younger. I feel stupid because Zoink's younger than me, dude. How does he do this? That's it. Dang, I wanted Person Human on here.
Wait, it's online now? Wait, it's on the RobTop Games website now?
Damn. Where was it beforehand?
I mean, it was a Google form. Okay, well, I just went to the link and nothing is showing up, so.
Uh-oh.
Not found.